Good morning, everyone. I'm Ajay Kumar. I'm taking care of the channel sales of Sungrow for the southern region and also the western region, in fact. So I'll be presenting a brief about Sungrow, how it started and how it has been, what position it is there right now. So just about Sungrow and sustainability and development, how it has been developing, and the product and the solution, what we are providing to the market. That is what the main agenda is. So Sungrow as a brand, it's the most bankable inverter brand, if you can say. Wherever the project, we are present in all the developed countries, and wherever the investment we have made on the projects and all, it is the most bankable brand, where all the projects are all the projects which we have done in the developed countries, where all our inverter which are installed, you can see many of the listings where our listing was started in by our humble professor Dr. Chow, where in 1997 he has started this, he has found this Sungrow, where he has expanded with the smaller listing installations in the CSR, where in the China, and slowly he has expanded within the global market in 2006, where the first installation was done. From there, slowly as a brand grows and the organization grows, we have listed in 2011 in the Shenzhen Stock Exchange, where from there the footprint of our inverter on the brand also increased in the global listing. We secured the global number one position in 2015, and like that we have expanded in India also. We had planned in 2017 that we will have a factory in India for not just Indian listing, and also for the Middle East and other listing or other countries as well. So we had planned in 2017, and we have executed in 2018, and we have a factory in Bangalore also. In Bangalore only, where we have a 3 gigawatt manufacturing capacity of its inverters. And in 2019, we reached one of the first inverter company to reach the 100 gigawatt target in that way, where we have supplied this 100 gigawatt target, and many of the places it's been installed. And still many of the companies are way behind in this number, which you can see. When it comes to the divisions of Sungrow India, where we have, we can see that main our listing is PV inverters. Along with that, we also have energy storage system, and we have done a floating PV systems as well. And we have a biggest in the world, where we have in China, we have installed the biggest floating plant, power plant in China. And along with that, we also have this project development and investment, where and also as the market evolve in the listing, we also have this EV converters and also wind converters as well. Main our mission is clean power for all, as you all saw the video as well, which was showing that reaching out to the people with a clean power. And as we see that if you use solar, many of them, everyone is aware here that that is a clean power. In that way, to reaching out to the every single segment, starting from residential to even for the complete C&I section, also we provide the complete segment here. And in that, we have 129 billion kilowatt hour clean electricity which is generating per year, which is reducing the one million tons of CO2 as well. Last year we have received an award in the HR Asia, where 2019 best enterprise employer in Asia from the HR Asia actually. And main this thing is just not just to provide make a business and get on with it, and one thing is that to create an awareness actually. So awareness, where it is created from the base level certain times. So this social responsibility which we provide to many of the institutes in India as well, and also in China, what we call it as investing in the future by building today's youth. So making them understand how we can save or we can generate power in a cleaner way as well. That is one of the things which we are providing the awareness in the market as well. And when it comes to the development, this is what the future development and building for the youth for the future. And when it comes to the development, where you can see is whenever it's a finance project, supplier finance projects or anything like that, Sungrow comes first in that this thing where until 2000 there is one July 2017 one figure is there, and after July 2017 there is one more figure, and the both segment Sungrow is coming in the number one position. And when it comes to the bankability as well, Sungrow is number one. We have 100% bankability in the investments existing. And when it comes to the performance, as a performance, Sungrow as a brand, as I told you, we started growing from 1996 as a, we are just a small founder, and from there we have started investing into the global segment in 2010. See, you can see the this revenue growth from 2010 to 2018, the 44% of growth in the revenue, in annual revenue growth is there. And shipment hit in 2019 is 17.1 gigawatt shipment we have done in the thing. And similarly, as the revenue is growing as well, the shipment as well from 2011 to 2019, it's an exponential growth, which you can say. So investment and achievement. As a technograph given company, we follow technology is the must and where we have to invest in that particular thing. So we are investing much on the R&D segment, where proportion of our 40% of our technical team are into R&D, where we have invested much of our amount is in like 73 million has been invested in our R&D segment also, where we are also getting more than 2000 patents, which is there on this particular energy sector itself, and holder of patents in this industry. As I told you, like, we have this technology part is the most important part in our this thing. And this is one of our example, like, we have the world's biggest EMC and EMI chamber, which is there in China, where we were having this factory before. It is converted into R&D segment, and we have invested in a bigger factory as well. So in this we have this even the ETUV and other CSA and UL has also certified this laboratory as well as a testing center, certified testing center. So research is the most important part in this energy sector. We also have been tied up with many of the universities. We can say that we have a long-term cooperation with Vanguard Research Institutions and also University of New Wales in UK. Along with that, many of the universities, even in FA University also, we have tied up, because any new technology or new innovation which can happen with the new thinkers as well in the university, in fact. So production capacity, as I told you, we recently moved into the new facility as well in China, where the 47 gigawatt per year manufacturing capacity is there. And ESS energy, this thing also, we have 6 gigawatt of manufacturing capacity is there. In that Indian, and also adding to that, this is the first factory which has come, which is there from outside the China as well, that is Bangalore factory, is having a 3 gigawatt of capacity manufacturing unit. As the expansions there, you can see the footprints where and all we have reached out in the world, all the 60 plus countries. Along with that, the service is the most important part where we have to reach out in every single countries which we sell our product as well. So this is what the service footprint and also our sales footprint as well. Along with that, 50 service outlets and in 20 plus international subsidiaries as well we have. And in that, India is one of the things which we have a manufacturing unit and also the biggest service unit also. So when it comes to India, okay, sorry, I missed out a slide. Okay, this is the one. This is the footprints which we are talking about in all over the thing. So you can see here we are present in Middle East and also in major developed countries and also developing countries as well. And we have done all the supplies, like nearly 100 gigawatt of supplies been done that day. And you can see the manufacturing unit in Bangalore and also in China, which is the biggest one, is there. So when it comes to India, so in India we have supplied more than six gigawatt. We have reached the order booking of 6 gigawatt, and you can see the major states which we have installed. Also, one of them is Karnataka and Gujarat. Also, Maharashtra and Andhra Pradesh is also there, and we can see the three offices which we have in India. One is in Delhi, another one is in Bangalore, another one is in Mumbai. So we have, and also we have FTWZ warehouse that is in Chennai. Excuse me. 5 years we have started this company, like in India also. It's like we have installed more than 5 years now. Many of the inverters which is running without any problem and successful performance which is giving, in fact. And we are present in more than 22 states, and more than 11,000 installations have been done in India. As I told you, the service network which I had told globally as well, and similarly we have in India. You can see the local service team, and also we have a service partner as well, Asterix and Green Energy. When it comes to the product and solution, we have, as I told you, we are touched in all the segments as well, starting from utility and C&I, from 10 kilowatt to 100 kilowatt. Also, we have residential 3 kilowatt to 5 kilowatt, and we do have all the monitoring solutions depending on the requirement of the customers also. And like if for a single inverter, we have a Wi-Fi, we have multiple inverters, we have a common red, and we do have apps as well, mobile app, and it is common for the both segment where so you can see this. We have a biggest inverter in utility that is 5 gigawatt and 3.1 to 5, and we have a biggest inverter, string inverter in utility for 1500 volt that is 250 hx, and string inverter for the commercial listing it is 100 kilowatt we have. As I told you, this is a container solution which we have 3.1 to 5 for the utility scale at present, and we are, as I told you, we have come up with the 5 megawatt system also. So it is already available in the market for the 5 megawatt scale as well. And this is the string inverter which I was talking about for the 1500 volt, 250 hx, any different way, land scale or anything that can be used here for the 1500 volt. It is the best product you can get in that range. And this is the commercial product which we have, this is the 100 kilowatt system and 33 kilowatt and the 50 kilowatt systems for the rooftop segment and the commercial this thing as well. Coming to residential, we have this 3 kilowatt and 8 kilowatt segment. 3 kilowatt to 8 kilowatt, we have 3 kilowatt and 5 kilowatt single phase, and 5 kilowatt single phase, and 6 kilowatt, 5 kilowatt 3 phase, and 6 kilowatt to 8 kilowatt, we have 3 phase system. We have launched this in REI, and right now we have available of 3 kilowatt and 5 kilowatt single phase as well. And in the coming 2 months, we will be having these 3 phase systems as well. This is the residential listing. So when it comes to the global reference, as I told you, we are having more than 15% market share in the global market. And these are some references which we have shown in the footprint also, which we have shown. Something like 205 megawatt in USA, 18 megawatt in Dubai, and 2 gigawatt in Zim. Okay, and we have 130 megawatt in Algeria as well. So this is some of the China reference also we have, and some of the UK reference also in Europe, like 14.9 megawatt also we have in UK. So thank you all. So if you have any questions, you can get back to me as well. I'll be here and available in the stall as well. Right, thank you.